I'm Piper. I'm here to introduce Pencil Code. It's a new system for learning how to program. The point of Pencil Code is to make programming as simple and as powerful as using a pencil. It's super easy to get started, but as you become more skilled, it is also the perfect tool for quickly creating amazing things. Let's take a look. To use Pencil Code, just visit the website and enter your program on the left-hand side. Then you can press play and watch your program go. It is simple to use Pencil Code to make a drawing. Here's a smiley face made by one of my friends. And here's a car made by my first grade brother. These simple programs run a sequence of commands from top to bottom. As you learn more concepts, you can make programs with more logic. Here's a program with a simple loop. And here's a program that uses nested loops. Pencil Code is also good for making programs that don't use the turtle. Here is a guess a number game where you can try to guess a number from 1 to 100. As you can see, Pencil Code uses a language that has loops, conditions, functions, and math. The language is CoffeeScript, and it's a language that's used by professionals, and it's popular with some startups in Silicon Valley. It's a simple language to type, so it's great for beginners, but it's powerful, and it's also a good language for learning about advanced topics like recursion, closures, classes, concurrency, and networking. This is an example of a fractal made with recursion. Pencil Code uses turtle graphics, like the old language Logo, but it's a bit more powerful than Logo. For example, it supports multiple turtles, which is great for making games. This one is a simple game of tag. I have to catch the blue guy without getting caught by red. And this one is an orbital simulation. Animation can make it easier to visualize advanced concepts like gravity. It's Newtonian mechanics and 12 lines of code. If we click, we can move the sun, and we can see how the planet follows an elliptical path. This is an example of backtracking search. Here's a turtle exploring a maze. Pencil Code is even useful for teachers who want to build their own educational programs. This is a program that helps kids learn addition by blasting formulas out of the sky. The best thing about Pencil Code is that it's an open system designed to help kids connect to the world outside the classroom. It supports networking and standard web technologies like HTML5, jQuery, and CSS. This simple program reads a Google Docs spreadsheet and graphs the results. You can use Pencil Code as the glue to put together art with math, science, and engineering. So to get started, just visit pencilcode.net and click Let's Play!